We can clearly tell that the ostrich has a very kind of minimal kind of psyche, so it's unlikely that their mind is kind of occupying the physical world, because they're not very serious.